Welcome to Sam Studio, where the evolution begins.
當年你都睇住阿 Rick 同埋嗰個 Sense Studio 一直咁樣一直咁樣 growing， 跟住睇到都幾開心啦。Of course， 之後都好中意同你佢繼續合作。對阿 Rick 嚟講，佢人係 OK 嘅，唔係都未合作咁耐啦。Same thing， 但係最重要係我都會 feel 到，當我哋一齊合作做啲嘢嘅時候 ，of course 佢好多相我都可以攞嚟做 portfolio。佢喺呢方面係有佢嘅天分同埋嗰個認真嘅嗰度咯，所以我欣賞嘅 partner， 所以咁多年嚟睇住佢慢慢 grow， 中意一間咁大型嘅 salon 咗，恭喜先！希望佢哋以後仲有就其他仲多大間同埋仲多間嘅分行走出嚟。
Eddie 同埋 Rick， 恭喜曬，恭喜曬，好開心啊！你嘅新店咧，好大間啊，真係好大間啊！今日呢個任務咧，好重要噶。就係做乜咧？咁你而家可以睇下間鋪頭嘅左右啊、前後啊，應該會有黃啲相出現嘅。咁呢個係今日咧，就係要同新嘅鋪頭啦，影一啲好巨型嘅呢個海報。我唔知佢會搞成我點㗎，不過我諗佢應該有少少信心嘅，但係我又有少少驚喎，因為佢同我講話同之前做啲嘢好唔一樣咁啊，佢話俾我聽陣間會攞啲好巨型嘅嘢擺我頭上啦，點樣識佢哋啊？就無端端接到阿 Rick 嘅電話，嗰陣時候啱啱同佢翻嚟，咁就接到一個叫 Rick 嘅人。他就告訴我，我是 Rick from Sense Studio， 想找你做事，面有 head sponsor， 你肯不肯照顧我頭髮？他就很爽快地說，行，沒問題，你叫到。我就覺得哇，很爽快咯。給他搞我頭髮的時候，尤其是第一次幫他做事的時候，我有一點擔心的，因為看他呢放了幾十個科在我頭髮上，然後我不知道會不會搞到像鬼五馬六一樣。出嚟嘅效果真係好好喎，咁啊，之後咧都放心任佢搞啦。咁其實人哋問起我咧，喂，你頭髮邊個搞㗎？我就話我 Rick 照顧㗎。我就發覺好煩啊，因為去到邊度咧，或者係做嘢咧，你都揾個頭髮喺度抄啊，係咁抄，係咁不停咁抄抄嚟抄去。喂，你頭髮點剪㗎？你頭髮叫乜名啊？咁我開始就同人講，我唔知㗎，你要問你去問阿 Rick 啦。咁就成日一齊食嘢啦，佢哋好中意食嘢噶，成日食親嘢咧，食幾個鐘咁長啦，好多嘢講嘅，尤其是阿 Rick 啊，好八噶。我希望 Sense Studio 會呢個會係第一間，咁啊接住落嚟咧，會有更多啲仔仔女女出現啦。阿 Rick 希望阿 Rick 可以瘦啲啦 ，macho 啲啦。Eddie 好中意讲嘢，讲嘢好似好黑眼瞓咁咯，好勾引人咯，系咯，希望真系会系越做越好啦。咁我相信呢个答案系肯定嘅，一定系会系越做越好噶啦。
Hello， 我系 Sense Studio 嘅 Sam。
我系 Rachel from Sense Studio。
我是 Sense Studio 的 Hair Stylist Mark。
Sense Studio 我學到很多東西咯，自從跟阿 Rick 學到剪啊、頭髮吉啊、Hair Show 啊，認識很多東西咯。
應該會揀 Sense Studio， KL 都很出名啦。咁無論在發展方面同埋喺學習方面咧，都有很大的空間咯。
我對阿 Rick 的印象是一位很不錯的老闆，雖然脾氣比較臭啲，但是他肯教我哋 staff 做好多嘢。
阿 Rick 俾我嘅感覺係要求好高啦，跟對我哋夥計做嘅每一樣嘢都要我哋做到最好啦。
有阿 Rick 講過嘅講。
阿 Rick 啊，古怪咯，好多怪癖咯，但係好有才華喎。通常啲有才華嘅人咧就好古怪，古怪嘅人咧就好有才華。所以就欣賞阿 Rick 嘅才華啦。
好似我哋有啲唔識嘅問佢，佢都肯教我哋，俾我哋好努力咁樣去學，去見識好多嘢。
啲壓力咧係我哋自己俾自己噶，因為我哋驚我哋做到唔符合佢嘅要求，所以壓力係咁樣。
雖然喺中間有好多啲好複雜嘅動作啦，但係到後來咧，我發覺到佢出嚟嘅效果咧，真係靚，我講真，唔係講笑。
Hello， 大家好，我係 Ray。
其實講真好多好多嘢，因為我係有一個唔識嘅喺呢度咧，學到唔識變到識嘅人，所以我都會好多謝 Ray， 因為真係佢都教識我哋好多嘢，同埋我都喺呢度睇到好多嘢。
Hi，我係 Jason。
即係做呢個
嘅
嘢，誒係
一個
幾
好嘅老細啦，
對
我
哋
好啊，好肯教我哋啦。
三個打翻之後，我哋機啊當然好開心咯 ，because 第二個依度成倍喎，6000公尺 ，and then 做工環境比較舒服啲咯，
可以做到啲唔同嘅客仔啦，同埋生意上希望可以增加啦。
And then 我都會睇到我哋嘅 staff 慢慢都增多咗，冇咁少人咯。
新鋪頭落嚟未來日子，sense 佢都有好多嘢啦，係嘛？即係新開張啦，間鋪又咁大啦，仲有陸續其嚟有咁多 show 啦，啊華小姐啊，或者係有好多嗰啲 event 啊，都係 sense 佢做啦。咁我希望喺呢一方面咧，就可以更加快上手，更加快學到好多嘢。而且真係佢哋俾到我好大咁嘅空間咯，
學到好多新嘅唔同嘅知識啦，例如裏邊嘅好多嘅選拔技巧啦，就見好多唔同嘅嘢咯，例如話今次嘅 show 啊。
Hello， 我係 Sense Studio 嘅 Chris， 今天我帶埋好客人咯，我入到呢間 Sense Studio 呢度做工，我覺得呢度。有好多發展的空間咯，期望 Sense Studio 會生意蒸蒸日上咯，
希望新鋪頭可以將蒸蒸日上，生意興隆。
話咩發展啊？其實都係好多嘢都講講唔曬啦。不過我最希望嘅就係，梗係喺 Sense Studio 做埋一個做到一個最出色嘅 Head Stylist 咯，擁有最多最多嘅客仔咯，幫公司揾更加多嘅錢。
恭喜阿 Rick 哦！成功啊！可以開咁多間
，Sense Studio 嘅生意就步步高升啦，係咪？揾錢就揾唔曬嗰只嘅，越揾越多啦，生意做越大啊！
新鋪頭嘅希望蒸蒸日上，生意興隆啦。同事方面就和和氣氣咯 ，Rick 同埋 Abby 方面就身體健康咯，早日加薪咯。
我是 Jason 啦，認識 Rick 其實是在一個很偶然的一個機會下，那麼之後呢就跟他成為好朋友，那麼也給他剪頭髮，這樣子。我觉得呢，他的最不好的地方就是他很急性子啊，就是做什么东西都很急，然后要就会要到啊，然后再不然就是有时候我在 on air 的时候，他突然间打电话跟我说，他要怎样怎样怎样怎样，然后问题是我在 on air， 他竟然可以就是急性子成这样子。不过呢，基本上呢 ，Rick 是好人来的。那么今天他的这个新店开张，我就祝贺他。在事业上可以更上一层楼 ，Rick 加油啦！
I'm a very old friend of Rick's Sense Studio. I'm here today to do a shoot for him for this celebrity spread. It's the opening of his new shop lot. Since he came back from Singapore, my hair has been cut here. Everything has been done here. Okay? Treatment, coloring, everything. And I like the way he fixed my hair. So I'm here today. Doing shoot. I don't know what hairstyle I'm doing anyway. It's not ready yet, okay? So I'd like to wish Rick all the best in his upcoming years and hopefully that business will be better and better. Okay? Hi, my name is Hannah. I'm 23 years old. I've been modeling for about 5 years now in Malaysia.
and traveling around Asia doing photo shoots here and there. I was on the TV show Kaneto Love Perhaps, and I've been doing a few guest appearances on different events. And I'm here today because Rick has kindly asked me to do a photo shoot for his new shop that will be opening on the 25th. Well, I've been working with Rick on and off for about 3 years now, and to be honest, I think I've pretty much got the great end of the deal because he just asks me now and again, and it can be a month or between 5 or 6 months he'll ask me to do a photo shoot, and of course, you know, I'm very happy to because he looks after my hair. I have had a few different colours and he really takes care of it. If I need any treatments, if I need to have any styling done for photo shoots or for even for events, it's very kind. I can come over anytime, so I'm very happy. I don't really have to do much. I think it's the first photo shoot I've done in the last 3 or 4 months, so it's been very good so far. I'd like to say congratulations, Rick, on your 7-year anniversary. Well done for opening another shop. I know you've already got two, so good luck, even though you don't need it. And carry on with the good work. Love, Hannah.